Because it is almost November 1 and November 1 is All Saints Day. That's why we are going to be making a candle holder out of plastic spoon. And the materials we are going to use, of course, is some plastic spoons, scissors, any circle, things around your house that will go through. Circling blue, any designs you want, but I'm gonna choose today glitter. Stick blue and a blue gun. So first thing we are going to do is a circle. I'm going to make two circles. And another one right over here. So the next thing we are going to do is we are going to cut these two circles. Let's keep cutting. Thank you. pumasayang yung mga bagay na pwede pang pakinabangan natin. Siya ng more plastic spoon sa ilalim para magkaroon po siya ng stand niya. Kailangan po natin dahan-dahan ay po natin sila yung para kumapit ko lang materials made up of plastic spoon. Ibababa natin ito guys din. Ayan po. Ate ka. Thank you po for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Bye! What is 5 R's? 5 R's is reduce, reuse, recycle, refuse, and repair. The process that I used in making my candle holder is recycling. And recycling is the process of making or manufacturing new products from a product that has already been used. If these used products are disposed of in an appropriate, environmentally friendly way, the process of recycling has been set in motion. Importance of waste management. Waste management reduces the effect of waste on the environment, health, and so on. It can also help reuse or recycle resources such as paper, cans, glass, and so on. There is various type of waste management that include the disposal of solid, liquid, gaseous, or hazardous substances.